The House has approved a proposal protecting people from eviction during emergencies like the pandemic. House Bill 111 prevents landlords from ending or not renewing a rental contract for non-payment and gives tenants more time to make up missed rent. That bill now heads to the Senate.